The man, who was a member of the president's protection staff, is said